Placer County DA says 21-year-old Nathaniel Cabacungan was found guilty of second-degree murder for supplying the Roseville teen with that deadly drug. Fentanyl death of the 15-year-old girl was reported in June of last year. This conviction is the first of its kind in the state. He's set to be sentenced next month, of course.